In this video, we will show you how to sync Android to PC. Part 1. How to sync Android to PC via Coolmuster Android Assistant. Step 1. Download and install the software on your PC. Connect your Android phone to your PC via a USB cable or Wi-Fi. Step 2. On the left of the homepage, you can see each type of file. Click the required one, and all the data will be displayed on the right. Step 3. Choose the required data and click Export to sync them to the PC. Part 2. How to sync Android to PC by Coolmuster Android Backup Manager. Step 1. Run the software on your PC and then connect your Android to the computer with USB or over Wi-Fi. After the connection, you will see the main interface below. Step 2. Click the backup option and select the file types you want. You can click Browser to decide where to store the backups on your PC. After selection, click the Backup button to sync the Android phone with the PC. Part 3. How to sync Android phone to computer using a USB cable. Step 1. Connect your Android phone to the computer using a USB data cable. Then, on your phone, swipe down the menu and tap on the notification that says USB charging this device. Step 2. In the pop-up options, choose the Transfer Files mode to put your phone into file transfer mode. Step 3. Click this PC and find your phone under the Devices and Drives section and double-click it. Now, you can go through the folders on your phone and sync Android files to your PC. Part 4. How to sync my phone with my computer with Bluetooth. Step 1. Open Bluetooth on both your computer and Android phone. On your phone, Settings Bluetooth and turn it on. On your computer, go to Start Settings Devices, turn on Bluetooth, click Pair. Step 2. Pair your devices. On your phone, select your computer under Bluetooth. On your computer, click Add a device. Confirm the password shown on your phone and PC. Step 3. On your phone, select the required files, tap the share icon and find Bluetooth, tap the name of your computer. On your computer, click Receive a file. Part 5. How to sync Android to Windows 10 11 via Google Drive app. Step 1. On your phone, download and open the Google Drive app. Step 2. Click the plus icon, upload backup the Android data to Google Drive. Step 3. On your computer, log into the cloud account and download the files you need to your computer. Part 6. How to sync files from Android to PC with AirDroid. Step 1. On your Android phone, download and install the AirDroid app. Launch the app and create or log into your AirDroid account. Step 2. On your computer, open a browser and visit the official AirDroid website. Log in using the same AirDroid account or scan the QR code to establish the connection between your phone and computer. Step 3. On the AirDroid webpage, click on the file icon on the left sidebar. Browse your Android device's files and select the files you want to transfer. Click on the Upload button to transfer the selected files to your PC. Part 7. How to sync Android to PC through phone link. Step 1. If phone link is not pre-installed on your PC, you might need to install it. Launch the phone link app on your Windows computer. Step 2. The phone link app will guide you through the setup process. Follow the on-screen instructions to connect your Android device. Step 3. Once the devices are connected, you may be prompted to choose the content you want to sync, for example, photos, messages, notifications. Step 4. After selecting your sync preferences, initiate the sync process through the PhoneLink app. The app will show the progress of the sync operation.